this out like we saw the other day, right? And like it was just going right across the sky, man. And then, I mean, it just set me. But like, you know, I saw a satellite. It was going across the sky. And it flashed three times at me and zigzagged and whizzed off. And I saw it.
That was a UFO beaming back at you. Me and Eric Heisman was down in Mexico 2 weeks ago. We seen 40 of them flying in formation. They've got bases all over the world now, you know. They've been coming here ever since 1946, when the scientists first started bouncing radar beams off of the moon. And they have been living and working among us in vast quantities ever since. The government knows all about them.
What are you talking, man?
Well, you just seen one of them, didn't you?
Hey, man, I saw something, man, but I didn't see it working here. You know what I mean?
They are people just like us, from within our own solar system. Except that their society is more highly evolved. I mean, they don't have no wars. They got no monetary system. They don't have any leaders. Because, I mean, each man is a leader. I mean, each man, because of their technology, they are able to feed, clothe, have.